A3's Pacers in behind the starting gate. And here they come. They're off. It's Falcons, Bambi coming for the lead. And there goes Jimmy R and go, girl, go. Into the turn, Falcons, Bambi circles. Jimmy R now taking command. Go, girl, go. Is three lengths back in third. It's four lengths back now to Sealster Gal. Followed now by Collect the Go, Lady Eyes. Trailing the field, Kindly Hanover. Out of the turn, moving for the quarter. And Falcons, Bambi leads the way two lengths at the quarter. 29 seconds flat. Now they circle up the backstretch, and Falcons Bambi leads two lengths. Jamie R is second by two lengths. Go, girl, go. Third, three lengths back to Sealster Gal. Three lengths back to Collect the Gold. Followed by Lydia's, then Kindly Hanover. Positions on change, approaching the half. And Falcons Bambi leads two lengths. Jamie I has her sights on the leader's second as the field moves by the half-mile juncture. A minute flat, the race is half over. Falcons Bambi into the far turn, two lengths. Jamie R is getting a perfect trip. Go, girl, go. Right there in third, followed on the outside of us is Never the Rush. Here comes Collect the Gold. Here comes Lady Eyes, charging to the outside, around the final turn, approaching the three-quarter mile mark. Here leader is Falcons Bambi. Jamie R moves out around the outside of challenging second. Collect the Gold is three wide. Here they come, turning for home, and Falcons Bambi is under urging two lengths. Jamie R charging second on the outside. Kindly Hanover now third and moving up on the outside. Kindly Hanover charging three wide to challenge and now take command. It's Jamie R between horses as they come to the wire. It's Kindly Hanover with the lead, and Kindly Hanover strides clear by two. Close for second, Jamie R over Go Girl Go.